messages from God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and message from the Blessed Virgin Mary given to Joseph of Jesus and Mary in March 2021. For more urgent messages from God, visit our YouTube channel, The Work of God. Find a list of messages or visit our website www.theworkofgod.org. The Heart of God. Message from God the Father. My child, I desire that you have a heart like mine. In it you will find all the love that exists in me. That is the heart I have given to the world in my Son Jesus. Those who succeed in having my heart are sanctified and glorify me. Message of Jesus. My Son, I have given you my heart in the Holy Eucharist. That is the heart that the Father promised when he said that he would give them a new heart and a new spirit, a heart of flesh to replace the heart of stone, and the new spirit, which is the Holy Spirit. Ezekiel 36, verse 26. Blessed are those who love with my heart, for I live in them and they live in me. Message of the Holy Spirit. My Son, you have received the heart of God, and you have also received my Holy Spirit. As a child of God, you have the mission of holiness, to glorify God and to love your neighbor and to participate in the work of salvation. My Holy Spirit reveals to you the will of the Father, fills you with the mercy of Jesus, and fills you with my holiness. Message of the Blessed Virgin Mary. My Son, I have a heart like the heart of God, a heart that loves with the motherhood of God in me, and I desire that you also love with my motherly love, so that you may glorify the Most Holy Trinity and me, your Heavenly Mother.